Your father and Harrington cut down those unsuspecting evildoers.